Now, I'm going to break it down for you women and men. This is going to be a service to you as well. I got 25 things, women, that we men want you to know. Learn these. Just 25 things, and you'll understand us. Everything will be all right.
That
we can live
simple.
Happily ever after.
Okay.
All right? Number one, learn to work the toilet seat. If it's up, don't come tell us about it. Put it down yourself.
All right.
Number two, don't cut your hair. Ever. Number three, don't make us guess. We hate that. Number four, if you ask a question you don't want an answer to, expect an answer you don't want to hear. Number five, sometimes we're not thinking about you. You must learn to live with it. Number six, we're never thinking about, quote, the relationship. Number seven, get rid of your cat. No, it's not different. It's just like every other cat. Number eight, dogs are better than any cats, period. Number nine, Sunday equals sports. Number 10, shopping is not everybody's idea of a good time. Number 11, anything you wear is fine. Really? Number 12, you have enough clothes. Number 13, you have too many shoes. Number 14, crying is blackmail. Use it if you must, but don't expect us to like it. Number 15, your brother is an idiot. Number 16, ask for what you want. Subtle hints don't work.
Okay.
Number 17, no, we don't know what day it is. We never will. Mark anniversaries. Number 18, share the bathroom. Number 19, share the closet. Number 20, yes and no are perfectly acceptable answers. Number 21, a headache that lasts for 17 months is a problem. See a doctor. Number 22, nothing says I love you like sex in the morning. Number 23, foreign films are best left to foreigners. Number 24, check your oil. And number 25, don't give us 50 rules when 25 will do.
All right.
John Boy, did that do it?
Yeah.
Bye. John Boy Billy, y'all have a nice day.
Bye.